Horrific, a dog in southeast Albuquerque bloodied and mangled by three pit bulls, one of which APD had to shoot to keep from getting bit. Action 7 reporter Liz McKernan has more.
Tempers were high Friday afternoon.
You don't know what it's like to have to fight three pit bulls off of you with a machete.
A man forced to take matters into his own hands. Three of his neighbor's loose pit bulls attacking his dog, Pudge.
I went to my backyard just now. All three of the dogs were attacking my dog. They were trying to rip it apart.
Roy Webb says he's called animal control and 911 several times in the last week, trying to get someone to stop the pit bulls from running loose. But Friday, things got out of control.
How long did it take to get them off?
About 5-10 minutes. Yeah, 5-10 minutes, because when I get one loose, the other ones would grab back a hold.
Albuquerque police forced to shoot one of the pit bulls, tasering another. This dog owner says he wished it hadn't escalated to this.
My dog shouldn't have been never hurt.
In southeast Albuquerque, Liz McKernan, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The dog the officer shot is being treated for injuries. Animal control is investigating the incident because no humans were hurt. A decision has not been made if the pit bull mixes will be put down.